We, made Wedge wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really liked you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. That makes two of us.
I can't. I won't. Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't.
Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work. Could this be a trap? Don't worry, the elevators are safe. All right, if you say so. Huh? Are we there already? No, something tells me that we aren't. Call it a hunch.
I hear something.
We don't have all day, you know.
I think it might be locked from this side. Hey, you guys.
Hey. Band's back together. Past time we got out of here and made our way to the roof.
There's an elevator just over there.
Hmm?
But it will move only at Hojo's discretion.
Well, okay then. Looks like the elevator's working.
It appears Hojo's done having his fun.
Glad to hear he enjoyed the show.
We're back. Again.
Yeah.
Hey! What the hell's going on?
Who would?
We may find out soon.
Let's go.
So what's above this floor?
The president's office, and then the roof.
Wait! Once we get in that elevator, there's no turning back.
We're ready. Right?
Huh? The elevator back there can take us down to the central terminal again. Now's the time for any unfinished business.
I'm ready to do this. Let's go.
Is that bastard hiding?
And Sephiroth?
Wait, I can hear something.
Help! Is anybody there? Please help me! Hey! Help me! Please! Hey! Is anyone out there? Help me!
Well, well, well.
Pull me up! I'll give you all the money you want! I have killed... plenty of it!
Thing is, I don't want your money.
Please... Let me live. Everything you want can be yours.
I'm a man of modest dreams. Dropping you from 70 stories up would get me damn near to good.
But not all the way. You want something more, don't you?
More than this right here? Talk to me again like you know me.
Barret! Stop it!
You're gonna get on TV and tell them. Tell them what you did to Sector 7. That it was you who killed all those people. Then, you're gonna tell them the truth about Avalanche. That Avalanche ain't Mutai or anybody's puppet. That Avalanche fights for the people, the planet, that we fight to hold Shinra to account for its crimes. That is Avalanche, the filthy sewer rats who brought down a Goliath. You tell him that.
Is that really all you want? For your names to be cleared? That is what matters most to you? More than shutting down the reactors? Than the future of the planet itself?
Huh?
Damn. You're lying to yourself even now. Truth, justice, honor, freedom. Vain indulgences, everyone. Picture it. Picture a world without Shinra. Without Mako Energy. A stagnant, impotent world. Now picture a natural disaster. Who would help the people? Help them recover and rebuild? You? With their old world ruined, will they thank you for the new? I'm going to give you a chance. One last opportunity to consider what your principles are truly worth. But bear in mind that time is of the essence.
And what about you, Mr. President? What are your thoughts and principles?
What principles? Did you understand even a single word of what I told you? I know what I want, and I take it. I take advantage of whatever I can, and discard that which I cannot. There is no room for sentiment or guilt.
The source of everything. What's happening?
It's an illusion. I got your number.
One more shot!
more playing nice. Any last words?
There!
Careful.
Bring it.
Get him! Best do it right.
Yeah.
you're ready.
This death was not the one ordained for you by fate.
Thanks.
Everyone okay?
Hey, get your man.
He got away.
About time we made our escape, too.
Personally, boss.
Shinra, heir to the throne himself.
Yep. Stop.
The hell I will. We can finish off the family here and now.
Take Aerith and get out of here. I'll buy you guys some time.
I can stay here. Back you up.
Barret. I'm asking you. Please.
Fine. Have it your way then. But you better be right behind us.
You're a soldier, aren't you? Which, of course, would mean that I own you.
Ex-soldier. I quit.
Secure the others. Just the two of us. Well, maybe three.
Let's get this over with.
Don't say that.
Nice. I got your number.
Settle down now.
That's a new trick.
Like it? Of course you do.
All right. Okay. Now it's just the two of us.
Let's make it a night to remember.
It's on for real now?
Yeah, you should be honored.
Come on!
Where were we? Be fast. Stick around. Ready? Dance for me. No!
Still in it. by bait.
Where were we?
No!
Second wind.
Right. Think fast.
Please.
Don't get cocky.
Burn! No more fighting.
Showtime. Keep it up. Ready? Okay.
Any last words?
No!
I could end this, here and now.
No, not quite. Tonight marks a new beginning. For Shinra!
You gotta be better than this, if you're gonna play the hero.
Think they can manage on their own?
You've seen them both in action. You know they can. Besides... What was that? Gotta believe they made it out.
I hope so.
Damn it.
Hey.
Screw it. We gotta go back.
Hey.
What, Red? Get down!
We're cool. Everything's cool.
Barret! Not again! You can't stop! For Biggs, for Jesse, Tifa, and Barret too! I'm sorry, Cloud.
Just tell me that I made a difference.
Hey, Still in one piece?
Yeah. Somehow.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
Always here.
lot of love! Hell yeah! Bring it! I'm fired up, ready to go!
Want some more?
love it! Don't stop now! Piss it off!
Threat level, maximum! This doesn't look good!
Any ideas?
Take cover behind the bridge.
They all just flew off.
If more comes, we're done.
Let's finish this quick.
Joke on it, assholes! Not this again! Damn! Does it feel good to be alive?
Quiet. But we could still die later tonight.
Damn.
Cloud and Tifa could be dead already.
The hell they are.
Then we need to find a way we can all escape, and quickly.
You're right. Let's go.
All we gotta do now is find the others.
Have them surrounded, sir.
Yes, I can see that. It was only a matter of time. Here we are. So then, what is this ragtag group of misfits I see before me? Avalanche!
Local florist!
Lab rat dog.
And where are the rest of you?
Up your ass!
Charming. Though not what I would have chosen as my last words. Secure the ancient, but feel free to kill both the idiot and the dog. Aerith, you saved my Marlene. Now, it's time I return the favor.
Wait!
Escape!
Let's roll.
Why has he always got a... Free, Red.
I wouldn't celebrate just yet.
Man, you need to lighten up. Hell, you might even try smiling. On second thought, maybe frowning suits you better. Hey, don't pout.
Look.
What is all this?
Something wrong, sir. I see. Very good. The men are on standby, sir. Your orders.
Bring them in.
It's like the whole damn building's made of them.
Yeah.
I don't understand. What are they doing? Who knows?
Wedge, you don't think he got caught up in it, do you?
If he did, I hope he's okay.
They're coming.
Who? we don't need.
Time to go.
Counting on you.
what you can do!
No, you don't!
Got you!
choice.
Thought you'd seen the last of it.
Thank you.